Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can perform a factory reset setting on your Mi Smart TV. And in front of you is the Mi TV P-Series 32 inch. And to do the factory reset, first of all you need to go to the setting here. After that, go to device preference and go all the way down until you can see the word reset on the lowest menu. Okay, just select on it, and then you need to confirm reset one time, and you can see the message alert here, and it will erase data from your device and anything inside the TV. And if you already confirm reset, you cannot redo again. Just make sure you're ready to reset the TV. Okay, now just select reset if you're ready. And then you need to confirm once more time, erase everything. Okay, and here is the another final remind. You can reverse this action. So I want you to confirm one last time that you really want to do resetting to the factory default. Okay, after that, just erase everything, select on it, and wait. And now the TV is restarting. You see me on the screen. Okay, now we wait together. And it shows the Mi logo. And now erasing. Okay, after erasing everything, you need to do the setup from the first time again. And I will put a link in the description, first time unboxing this TV and set up together once again. And you can check it out in the description. Okay, now I hope you got the point. Thank you for your time watching this video. See you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day. Okay, and I will leave it until it's done. And we close the recording. Now thank you again. Bye bye. Okay, now until you can see this logo, that means the resetting is done. Okay, now we wait at another video if you want to set up it together. And now it let end this video.